Should she apologise and should she delete the original offending tweet, which is still up? Should they say sorry, do you think? I mean, she can't seem to bring herself to say the word sorry, even though the piece that she retweeted so gleefully implied that it was the Israelis who were behind the murder of George Floyd. I mean, it's hard to imagine a more anti-Semitic trope than that, and yet she just can't bring herself to apologise.